All these lovers on the run, always running for the sun.
It's Dating on a Dime episode 2. and we're literally dating on a dime because today we were supposed to go to the apple orchard all the way in San Bernardino and my car decided to fail.
So it's in the shop and my car is out of commission because, let's just say, all you kids out there, don't drive without insurance. That's illegal and wrong. You shouldn't do it.
But he did.
Yeah, but I did. So my car's out of commission right now. So yeah, today we're going to downtown. We're trying not to spend over $20. Our budget's $20. That's actually really reasonable because we're taking public transportation. So that's already shaving off all the gas money and everything and parking. It's pretty bad in LA. So yeah, oh, here's our bus. We gotta go. Bye.
Her lips held all the answers, and for a moment
Jen and I have this little custom where we go to the travel section.
I don't know where anything is.
Right? And she doesn't know where anything is. She closes her eyes and I pull her along.
I pick a book.
And we just pick a book and that's where we're gonna study. Okay, ready? Close your eyes.
Where we at, babe?
The Perch, my favorite restaurant in downtown LA. And when we get to the top, you'll see why.